My name is Marie Walsh and I'm a local musician here in Clifton and I'm a local music teacher and I'm also chairperson of the Clifton branch of COLTIS. And I'm here today actually in Clifton Town Hall and it's quite a different atmosphere to what we'd be normally used to about 3 weeks prior to normally what is a great 2 weeks here at the Clifton Arts Festival, with about 40 young people getting ready and practicing for our performance at the official opening, which we've done for, I suppose, the last 15 years. And we always look forward to it. It's a mix of Irish music, song and dance. And it's always a great platform for the kids to perform. And, you know, it gives them that added statute of performing for people from all over the world. And I'm very grateful to the Clifton Arts Festival, who have always given our branch that opportunity down through the years. So my involvement would have started with the Arts Festival a long number of years ago. Myself and my late dad would always have been part of the Arts Festival. And we were always very much encouraged and asked to play at events at the festival. We looked forward every year to the events and to meeting lots of visiting musicians that would be coming from all parts of the country. And I was also very grateful that I was exposed to it in Clifton Community School, where I went to school. And it was 6 years that every September I looked forward to a great week ahead of performers and workshops and a great week of arts and arts development in the school. And I was lucky enough to be exposed to that, and I suppose it gave me a taste of maybe what a life like that could be. And I suppose now I'm in the lucky position that I'm passing on some of my musical experiences to all the young people here in Clifton. And it's now their chance to shine. And that's what the festival has given us in the last 15 years or so. And we're delighted this year to still be involved. And back at the Marconi site, just a short while ago, we had a socially distanced music session. We hadn't met in person since February. And I'm very grateful, as is all the branch, to the Arts Festival for having us to do this event. It got us all together, got us playing tunes. And whilst we've kept our music going online since the beginning of the pandemic, it was very nice to meet in person. And hopefully we look forward to performing on stage with our usual big numbers at Clifton Arts Festival 2021.